was one thing everyone always used to say I was good at. I was fucking entertaining the kids in school and singing. By the time I was like 7, my mother had died. So my father then brought me up. And then by the time I was fucking 13, my father died. So then I was brought up by my brother, who was only 21 at the time. I mean, I did my school dinners like it was fucking, you know, like it was the Savoy or something, like, you know, because I never had that at home. When I got home, it was like, you had to make, or you had to, it was, you had to make your tea. I was just angry. So I wasn't really like a prick. I was just like angry that other people had and I didn't, like losing my parents so young. See, through all my fucking wrongdoings and acting like villainous and all that, the music was always running alongside it. The reason why Skindred is so eclectic today is of course what I've been through in the past, you know, musically as well. And I know for a fact, without my life, without what I've lived through, that's what's made Skindred sound the way they do. I don't regret nothing. I don't feel like, oh my God, I lost my mother and father. I think that was all part of the plan, you know, for me to be the person I am today. Because it toughened me up and made me realize that, you know, you're on your own in this place, and if you don't do something for yourself, you're gonna get fucked, and I wasn't getting fucked. You know, I feel that I've done great things with my life, and music is like everything you see around you in my house has been done through rock and roll. That's what saved me from, you know, a life of destruction, you know. My name is Benji Webbe, and welcome to my world.